How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born a Dream, back with episode number 17 of the Pokemon Diamond Extreme Randomized Nuzlocke. Be sure to leave a like down below if you're enjoying the video, and subscribe for some more Pokemon content. And I know I sound out of breath because I just took this dog here. He's hiding behind the chair, but I just took him on a walk slash run, so yeah. But I didn't really want to rest because I'm like, I just want to jump into this. But anyways, check the description down below if you want to see the playlist for previous episodes of the Pokemon Diamond Extreme Randomized Nuzlocke, because it has been a little crazy, a little wacky, and a little wild, to be honest with you guys. But here's the team and all of their moves. And we have added these two here to the team. This Clefairy actually has Marvel Scale, which is pretty nice, because if it gets paralyzed, for example, well, shit, its defenses go way up. But it really doesn't have that good of a moveset. I had a level 6 Pleffa that I trained into this level 34 Clefairy. Its move pool is pretty trash, and I checked its move pool for when it evolves into a Clefairy, because this evolved at like level 28, I think it was. And so it missed a ton of moves, because Cleffa only learns moves up till like level 18, and those moves are trash as well. So it will keep learning moves every 3 levels until level 46. So hopefully by level 46 this Clefairy has a better moveset. If not, I could evolve it into Clefable. And Clefable, I know, learns Flare Blitz, so that's awesome. if you guys haven't seen that episode, go check it out. Yeah. And then Arcanine's just here. I have an EXP share on it, so it will be grinded up levels as we progress through this gym puzzle. I don't know where I'm going to find a Moonstone, but I hope I find one. So, yeah. I think I sort of remember this puzzle, but 3 plus 5 plus 7 is, and then those are the answers. Okay. So, I want to get it wrong. So, I want to go through the middle, these two doors here, because this is the correct door, but I want to go through these doors to get training, so let's do this. Oh my gosh, I don't know math. You threw the quiz so you get to battle with me, right? She knows what's going on. She knows exactly what's going on. Swimmer Jasmine. It's a ball toy. Okay. I could pretty much just body this thing. And yes, this is a different Sneasel from the previous Sneasel I had. This Sneasel was hatched from an egg. The other Sneasel was like my second catch, or my first catch. So, yeah. So, let's take this Baltoy out. Let's get this Baltoy out of here, please. Oh, come on. Don't live on 1 HP. Oh, we're good. We're good. Yeah, let's get this Baltoy out of here. Let's see what level Arcanine is by the time I'm out of this gym. I know. Well, let's just wait. Don't you have a Poketech, or did you screw up deliberately? Oh yeah, you can do math on the Poketech. That's actually funny. I love how they all, oh god. Oh shit. I love how they're all like, oh yeah, you threw the quiz so you could battle me, right? It's like they know what's going on. But what was I saying before? Oh, I know the gym leader's levels. They're like, I know the ace is like level 36. So I'm not too, I'm actually at the perfect levels right now. But you should be able, okay, good. Holy shit. Okay, it's a speed tie. Well, thank fuck you went for bubble, because You probably would have taken out my Sneasel with a Hydro Pump. Let me see. The sound is not sounding good at all to me, so let me see real quick. Just like... Oh, I know why. Okay. There we go. I sound much better now. Alright, yeah, I had the volume really low, so... Okay, so... You have an Omastar. We know Omastars have really high special attack. So... Meganium... Well, let's just say, this Meganium is not a good mon at all. But at the very least, I could send in this Meganium to, swallow hits, because it's very, very bulky. It's just, its attack stat is so... Oh, it was a crit. I was gonna say, that's the first time I've ever seen this Meganium one-shot anything. its attack stat is just so shit. So, Ranger Max. It's just... ugh. It's just frustrating fighting with it. Because it has a really shitty attack stat. By the way, I actually managed to pick up... I'll show you guys real quick. I actually managed to pick up Leech Seed, but I don't know who to teach it to. I just want to check out Brave Bird real quick. You can learn Brave Bird. Fighting, Bug, and Grass? Yeah, I'm kind of holding off on TMs because they are one use. And, Weezing and Meganium can both learn Leech Seed. I don't know who I'd prefer to teach it to. At least I could use Meganium to use Leech Seed, so that way I can, it like has some use for my team. But at the same time, if Weezing learned Leech Seed, it would be a pretty dope mon. It could just pretty much set up the entire time, so I'm supposed to go to 15. See, yeah, you can actually use a Poke. I never realized that. Holy shit. That's pretty funny. So you'd be like, yeah, that's why they play the Pokemon's Cry. Ah, oh, shit. Did I go past it? No, I didn't. Okay, cool. Just playing with it just to check it out. What do these things say here? Correct, congratulations. Oh, that's it? Okay. Alright, so 12 plus 28 is 40. But we're gonna go to the two side doors here. Alright, let's do this. I've been to all sorts of places. That means I know tons of things. That's actually good. Exploring is always a good thing to do. Performer Joey. Alrighty then. But yeah, I definitely want to get through this gym. Because there will be more encounters after this gym. And I could really use some encounters. I've been needing encounters, I feel like, for this entire lock. But, I don't know what to do about this Loudred, because I'm kind of scared of it, TBH. I did lower its attack with Intimidate, so... maybe I can get a Nasty Plot off. But yeah. I know the 218... route where... where did I get there? I got a Vigor off. So, I can't get the 218 encounter. But, I can get the Iron Island encounter. I don't know if Cantilever City is an encounter. But if I can get an encounter there, that's another encounter I can get. And then there's the Ryloo Egg. So, we have some stuff to look forward to, but we gotta get through this gym first. If people are gonna start throwing out their Milotic, I'm not really... it's not really gonna look good for me. I mean, I guess I have a Manectric, so... should be okay. Okay, so you have a Milotic. Hopefully I can one-shot it. This Manectric has one-shot so many Pokemon. I feel like it could do it again. Hell yeah. This thing is so fucking strong. I love it. This is the one Mon I don't want to lose. Like, ever. We'll Tazzle. Stick with Manetri. Alright. So let's go for another Thunder Punch. Hopefully you're not faster. Okay. Flotazzle is normally a fast Mon, so... But then again, Dugtrio is bulky in this fucking randomizer, so... Yeah. Level 19. Alrighty then. Former Joey was defeated. Nice. Alright. So, I have to go to this door, right? To fight a trainer. There we go. Alright. I'm not afraid of picnicking anywhere, so I've learned all sorts of things. Okay. And you have two Pokemon. Gentleman Thomas. Swellot, okay. What can I do about this Swellot? Because I don't have any ground or psychic types. What could I do about this Swellot? Should I just stick with Weavile? I feel like that would be a dumb thing to do. Weezing can't do anything to it. Let's go for like a nasty plot, see what happens. Pardon? Oh, okay. Should I be a dick and go for taunt? Well, if you keep using Harden, it's not going to affect me, so... Still need a Razor Claw, too. That's what I currently need right now. I need a Moonstone, and I need a Razor Claw. But... It's a randomizer, so I have no idea where those, items are. I just have to get lucky. I currently have a Firestone and a Thunderstone. So if I find anything that evolves from either one of those stones, we might be in good shape, but... I mean, I'll be able to evolve it. But it's just... Oh, hi there, Aqua Jet. Alright. Cool. So she's done. And I remember the last two being Ace Trainers, so... So let's go ahead and potion these guys, even though I didn't really need to, but... It's just so I don't have to go back to a Pokemon Center. Alright, let's go to this one. And, yay, I did it. Alright, so, this should be the last one, I think. 3 times 13 is 39, but we're gonna go to these doors. What's up, buddy? Oh, it's not Ace Trainers. Damn it. I study subjects like Pokemon and history. You know, all the important things. So science isn't important? Okay, buddy. Okay, he's an engineer, and yet science isn't important. Okay, then. That's actually pretty funny. This Blastoise has Drizzle? Oh shit, this thing is broken. Blastoise legit gets Drizzle. I know Blastoise, I think its hidden ability is Brain Dish. So it kind of works, but still. Oh god. Good thing this Meganium can eat hits. Look at that. Swallow the hit. But look at how much damage it's gonna do right back. Like... Actually, it might be... Okay, it did it. Okay, one shot. Wow. Blastoise is pretty heavy, though, so I guess that makes sense. I guess it's the heavy stuff I can one shot. Otherwise... I'm out of luck. I'm out of luck with this Meganium. Alright, let's see. School girl. I've probably studied more about Pokemon than you. I doubt that you're an NPC character. Engineer Kim. That's hilarious. So there's a Manaphy and there's a Fionn in this gym. Alrighty then. Good thing Fionn sucks ass. Sucks complete ass. I'm sure this thing would be pretty light, right? Hydro Cannon? Right. You can do jack shit with that. And you have to recharge. Alright, let's see how heavy this thing is. Whoops, it didn't register. Alright, bite. I did 1 point of damage. One. Yeah, it's not doing anything to this Fionn. Alright, see ya. Mag Mordar? Oh, shit! We'll have to go into Weezing. We'll have to go into Weezing. Jesus, she's got a Magmortar. I fought someone with a Magmar, and Magmar gave me pretty good experience, so I'm hoping this Magmortar gives me a lot of experience. Okay, poison? Mega Kick? Bruh. Really? You're gonna use Mega Kick? Oh, now you use Blaze Kick. Whoa. Good to see you can use those feet. That's one thing. It wouldn't really make sense for Magmortar to have Fire Punch, right? I don't know. I guess it could work out. But Magmar usually wins Fire Punch, so... Never ever seen Magmortars with Fire Punch. I'm gonna go heal real quick. I'm sure there's only two trainers left, but let's go ahead and heal. So I'm assuming if you get the answer right, then you fight the gym leader next. But we're battling all the gym trainers, so what was this? 15? Okay, that's right. And then this is 40. Alright, and then this is like 39. Yeah. There we go. Now let's see what's here. The first room's answer 2, 16, 15. What? The first. Oh, it's memory. Okay. So it's 15, so it's this one right here. Okay. Gotcha. Trying to jog my memory there. I see what they're doing. Sup? Ooh, you want to battle me? Okay, then I'll do the best I can. Alrighty then. You have a Dunsparce. Might be scary. It is a normal type. I'm gonna go for Blizzard anyways. Fuck it. Oh, come on, man. Blizzard. Are you serious? Sneasel, come on, hit a Blizzard. Better yet, we're gonna go for a Nasty Plot, and then we'll go for Dark Pulse. You can keep spamming Hyper Beam. That is fine with me. No, you are not learning Thief. I didn't see what the Pokemon was. Omnite? Let's go into Meganium. Leech Blade. There we go. Gone. Alrighty then. So, let's go ahead and take this person on. There we go. Seriously, kid, why don't you answer the quiz properly? You could get to the gym leader without a problem. Wasting my time. Now I gotta knock you around a bit. Shut the fuck up, man. You know what? This is the first time I've seen a Starly in this game. Which is kinda interesting, actually. But I just one-shot it, so why? You have a Pidgeot, too. Are you secretly a bird keeper? Oh, use bounce, not fly. Well, whatever. You're still gone. Gabite! Okay. Gabite, let's go for the Blizzard. Oh, come on, don't paralyze me, please. Didn't I have a Gabite? I feel like I did, didn't I? I don't remember. But I have two Pokemon that are status right now, so that is something I need to take care of. Do 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 do. Alright, let's go. deal real quick. So that's all good. Did I have a Gabite? Or did I encounter a Gabite and then knock it out? I don't remember. Whoops, I did not. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I need to go on my bike. That Verse Seeker was there for the grinding, so. But anyways, 15. See how good my memory is. 15. 40. 39. And then 15. Hey, check it out. Check it out. Alright, let's see. I want to go with the Netrick in the front, I think. And we'll save. Seen 100 Pokemon. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Oh, finally you have arrived. Since I came to this country, always, I try to learn new things. They hold contests in this city, I say to myself, infinite, I will excel. That is why I dress this way, just on performance. Also, I study Pokemon very much. I have come to be the gym leader. And so it shall be that you challenge me. But I shall win. That is what a trainer does, no? I wonder if she is from Kalos. I feel like that'd be a thing, right? Whatever. Poetia. Okay. Crawdon. So Manectric was a good choice. Manectric was a good choice. Alright. Let's go for the Thunder Punch. And one-shot it, please. Why I love this fucking Manectric. This Manectric is so fucking good. I should slap like a choice band on this thing. If I ever got a choice band. Porygon. Okay, we know Porygon's gonna be a little tricky. Let me see this attack stat. 121 at level 35. That's ridiculous. But yes, Porygons can be a little tricky. If it has Snow Warning, I could go into Weavile. Or, I mean, Sneasel. Nah, we'll go into Weezing. But yeah, Porygons could be a little tricky. Because I have a Porygon of my own. Okay, you have Technician. Alright. Because they either get Snow Warning or Technician. So this has Technician. So switching to the Sneasel might not have been the best idea, and I one-shot the Porygon too. Alrighty then. Not bad. What's the last one? This is a level 36. Vileplume. See if I can one-shot this somehow. Yeah, I could. Let's see if I can do it. Please don't miss the Blizzard, because that would suck ass. That would really suck. Because I know this thing will, like, make me pay for it. Why is Vileplume tilted over like that? Oh heavens, what is this? Is this my final Pokemon? Yeah, you've been getting blown the fuck back this entire time. Forewarn. That's quite the ability. Oh, you're faster? What the fuck? What? What? And it's poison. Okay then. Please, thank you. Should take it out. It's going really slow. Hey! We just 3-0, well, we always 3-0 gym leaders, I guess, but she pretty much got destroyed. Player defeated Poetia. You are so fantastically strong, now I know why I lost. Man. I am dumbfounded. So very, very strong. You, your Pokemon, so strong. Your power is admirable. I shall honor it with this gym badge. Receive the relic badge. Nice. That badge will let you use the hidden move Surf outside of battle. Also, you can make use of this technical machine. That is what I think. TM65. Normally that's Shadow Claw. Let's see what it is. Aerial Ace. Ugh. No, it doesn't do that. Alright. Let's see here. Let me get an antidote on my little Sneasel here. And is there any way I can like shortcut back? No, I have to go all the way back. I'll let you shortcut back in Platinum. Oh well, I have to do this. It's going too fast, I can't keep up with it. So, I should check before I continue this. Can anyone in my party learn Surf? It'd be kind of crazy if they could, but you never know. Meganium can learn Surf. Hold on, I gotta check its stats out real quick. Oh hell yeah, we don't need Leaf Blade. Holy shit, we do not need Leaf Blade. I mean, this isn't Stab, but it's more reliable than Leaf Blade. But anyways, oh, hi there. I'm so glad to see you. You're not very easy to track down. My grandma told me about what took place in Celestic's town. Thanks for what you did in the ruins. But that Team Galactic, I thought they were just an eccentric bunch of freaks. Talking about how they're going to make a new universe and all. And that weird way they dress, too. I thought they were harmless. It appears as if they're a lot more troubled than I thought. I mean, stealing and hoarding Pokemon, that's just plain wrong. By the way, did you find the ruins interesting at all? If you did, you may want to visit the library in Candelave City. They have some ancient books that you might find interesting. It may also be of help to the completion of your Pokedex. I think you ought to go there. Okay, bye-bye for now. Anything in there about, Savali, Cynthia? Would the, Candelave City Library have anything about Savali? I don't know. Let me go ahead. I'm just gonna fly over there real quick. Let's see. God damn it, come on. Stick you in the box for now. We'll head over there. Right, let's go. Jubilife City. Jack can show us the way there. Alright. May as well pick up these while I'm here. What's up, buddy? Memo pad. Won't be using that. Marking map. Not using that. Isn't that what you use to find the Roman legendaries? Link searcher? No. Okay. Need 7 gym badges. Alright. So let's go ahead. So we can't get an encounter here, because I got Vigor off here, who died instantly, so yeah, that's fun. Who would it have been? Crawdon. Ah, god damn it, I would love Crawdon. Okay, there's Woopers here. At least there's water types there. Oh, you know what I could do also? I could go to the southern route down here. Let me see what's here. Sea King, okay. I'm not too mad about missing out on that. Are you serious? Please don't do that. That's very scary. Holy shit. Okay, we can see. There's Meetangs here too. God damn it. Well, you know what? Beldum, Meetang, and Metagross are like extremely hard to catch. Like extremely hard to catch. You practically have to master ball them. But anyways. Dreamer, long time no see. Oh, you look puzzled. You're wondering who I am. I am Professor Rowan's assistant and Dawn's father. The professor asked that I upgrade your Pokedex, you see. So I had chosen this spot on a hunch that you'd pass through. Dreamer, may I have your Pokedex for a moment? Let's see, was I supposed to put in the software here? Ka-chunk, ka-chunk. All done, I've upgraded your Pokedex. I should explain how it's been upgraded, shouldn't I? It can now display images of male and female Pokemon. Okay, I'll leave you to carry on with your project for the professor. May I also ask you to keep an eye on Team Galactic? The professor is concerned about what happened in Jubilife City. It's probably nothing to worry over. I'll be on my way now. Okay. Is this the first gen where they had gender differences in like appearances? So like, I think female Pikachu has like the little like cut on his tail, and male Pikachu has a full tail. So is this a gen where they first started doing that, or did they do that? I don't think they did it in third gen. Okay, well, let me go grab Arcanine. Hold on. I want to clear this out for next episode, so... I mean, I could save this for next episode, but I don't really want to. I'd rather just get it done over with right now. So, if it is going to happen, I'm pretty sure it does, right? Yeah, here we go. Whoops! Hey, Dreamer! You're going to challenge the gym leader up past here, huh? Someone should check to see if you're ready for this challenge. That someone is me with my brand new gym badge! Alrighty then, Trevor. Let's see what you got. Electabuzz. Oh boy. Oh boy. You got an Electabuzz. Alrighty then. Let's see. May as well use Surf. At least this thing can eat hits. Like, I can send it out on anything and it'll eat the hit. But this thing has like no attack power at all. Are you serious? You're using Metal Sound? Frick? Oh my gosh. Just stop, man. Stop. Alright, level 23. Ralts? You're gonna send out a Ralts, dude. Okay. This thing is gonna be frail as shit. I gotta remember, he has the Executor as well, so... Alright. There it is. Executor. Sneasel's my best option here, so we'll stick with Sneasel. What's up, buddy? How's it going, you short-necked bastard? What? What the fuck? It did nothing. I know that's Regigigas' signature move. I don't know what it does, though. Because, I mean, come on. How often do you see a Regigigas? Let's be honest here. I'm gonna use Crush Grip again. Yeah, it does nothing. I don't even know why you're using that move, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck? See ya, bruh. Alright. So that's the ace. Right there. Mesprit? At least you have all psychic types. It looks like. Maybe I should just set up a nasty plot then. Fuck it, let's do it. Absorb. Okay. Let's keep spamming absorb. Alrighty then. See ya. Cool. I didn't catch who that was. Trico! Oh, well now I definitely see why. Dude, you're too fucking easy. Alright. Yeah, you're just a bit better than me as usual. But listen up, let me tell you who's going to take on the Pokemon League and become the champion. You guessed right, it's going to be me. No, it's not. Anyways, you should be able to take the gym leader here. Hurry up and go make the challenge. He tells you in Platinum that you should go to Iron Island first. This game, he's like, hurry the fuck up and challenge him, you asshole. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead. And I am gonna go ahead, and I'm gonna go ahead, and I'm gonna go ahead. This would be stuck on repeat. End the episode off here. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff. In the next episode, we will go ahead and head up to Iron Island, get some encounters there, I might also go to the southern route down under San Jim Town and get some encounters there as well. So we can actually get some encounters because I fucking need them. Look at this team, man. Look at this team. You're telling me I don't need encounters? I need fucking encounters. So, anyways, I will see you guys then. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.